Hey, I got a new Duo Trio bass for you guys. The external Teezys have 1.4K metal upkeep each if you build it full metal. This bass is covered by turrets behind a chainlink. They got some nice angles here. Going into the compound, we got these peaks here. They are useful for door campers or retaken raids. We got two turrets on each side covering the entrance behind chainlinks. I placed these furnaces behind the walls to make it harder to breach into the compound, because they take actually 5 rockets to destroy in a raid. Also some nice basic outside peaks over here. There are 3 bedrooms in the compound with compound peaks as well. Here we got the mini China wall, which is separated in 6 parts by garage doors. There are compound peaks on each side for raid defense. Going up here, we go to the mini open core for the basic loot. There is space for 28 large boxes and 2 batteries. The core is covered by 6 turrets, which make it really hard to breach in an online raid. The main core is secured by a god bunker, which forces the raiders to go through HQ and makes the starter base and early raids really expensive. You have to destroy this frame to open it. The core got space for a workbench and 5 large and 2 small boxes. Going up here, we got bedrooms and the core peaks. There is also a shooting floor retake peak in case raiders go from top. The wide gap shooting floor gives you tons of angles for your defense. We got these angles on each side to get rid of people on top. The vending machine gives you an airlock so people can't walk straight in when the door is open. On the roof are 3 vending machine bunkers. Let's start with the building tutorial. Next step is building the God Bunker. Make sure you don't upgrade the triangle in front of the door. You place one square, then you add 9 triangles on the left, and then you end with a square on the right. Now you go back with squares and place a triangle. There are these stones at the corner of the triangle, and you build it until these stones are on the left, exactly like I do. After that, you can upgrade it. Now you repeat the whole first step on this side. Make sure the triangle roof is attached to the twig wall and not to the other one. This triangle roof has to be attached to the other triangle roof, and it should have 11% stability if you made it right. Now you test if the bunker actually works. You go on this corner, look down, and place a twig frame right there. Then you can see the bunker with a triangle. It should open again if you destroy the frame. You have to place a twig frame to build the next step. Make sure that you build exactly like I do to avoid too close to another building issues. Check if it's actually 11% just in case. Now we finish the footprint. Now we build the mini open car. Now we build the wide gaps. Now we build the bunker external TCs. You have to place an offset foundation and the wall on top has to be at 77%. Now we build the mini China wall. Now we build the furnace. Make sure you place it high enough so people can't jump over. Now we build the shooting floor and the frames of the shooting floor. Now we're building the roof. If you don't like these kind of roofs, you can just turn them and you get some more peaks. Next step is building the vending machine bunker. Now I'll show you some spots for batteries, turrets and windmills. I got days to do, talking me plus sure.